What it is, what it do, everybody? It's your boy coming back with another episode of the Callisto Protocol. I know it's been a while since I've downloaded the second part. It's a lot of, you know, a lot of real life stuff going on, so, but I promise I'm going to be start being more consistent, start being, you know, because it's a lot of content I'm going to get out. You know, I'm kind of in the process of figuring out what I want to do and when I want to do it. So, you know, I'm going to be more consistent. To all my viewers out there, I appreciate y'all for clicking on this video and watching it. So, you know, without further ado, let's dive right in. All right, we back to some Callisto Protocol, episode 2. All right, so left from the last video, if you want us to... Poor guy. That's an enemy.
Yeah. Seems like it's infecting him. Like. Turning him into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
You can infect. There's gotta be a faster way to switch to the pistol when I'm using it. We'll find it out in combat, I guess. Guess it's xenomorph because that's dead space. We're just gonna say Mr. Rogers. Turn into a Mr. Rogers. Welcome to Mr. Rogers. So, playing the first part is you. Oh, you the one that spit. Oh, no. None of that. Oh, so I can't block him. He's strong. Okay. The easy way to switch to okay, because I feel like that'll cause a lot of deaths if I don't switch that fast enough in combat. What's up here? We're exploring. So they want to do this game, right? Explore? Oh, for sure. Oh, it's the same place. Oh, that's what I'm going right with. Deeper down the rabbit hole. Oh, you waiting on me, huh? You waiting on me to go over there. Oh, he's trapped. What the? That robot had me nervous for me. Two peas. Let me get that. Got something for me? You ain't got nothing for me. Whoa. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought that was a health injector on the wall.
Security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Okay. Dead guards. Oh, you good, homie, right? You good? Okay. Oh, here we go.
Operate.
What about to dig this dude next?
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You heard him.
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Okay.
Oh, what a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place.
After all look.
There's a way of changing you.
Because we done mowed down. That makes you stingless by digging that shit into. Well, I
didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Copy.
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
He said, in my tower, watching. Thanks, Dick. Yeah, in my tower, watching. You know the bitch? So climb up there, whoop his ass. In my tower. Watching you all die. Oh no. Who is that? Oh, him in the cage? So as long as you stay in that cage, bro, we ain't got no problems. None. Oh, you son of a bitch. No. What? No. All right. I think subconsciously maybe I do that on purpose. Because I'm going to see the death scenes. But, you know, I don't want to do it too much because I don't look like no. I'm hitting wild. That's what I did last time. And you still killed me. That's fine. Yes, last time. You got me. Credits. Yeah, that last taunt was a little bit of because he killed me. That was a little bit of anger. Okay, that goes down. So I'm gonna go this way. See what's over here. That goes down also. Left or right? I feel like this may change the course of what I do. Or it might lead me back to where I was at before. Hey, I don't think so. Yeah, I think it did. Okay, that was just a step. That's cool. Choices like that in video games have me real concerned sometimes. Like, which way do you want to die? Left or right? Huh. Big open room or the door over here? Let's door over here. You save it. That's not good. Where your boy at? He's usually more than one of you. Y'all see those prisoners over there on the side running. Running for their life. You know what? I really have to start paying attention to looking at these walls. So I don't pass up no health injector. Wait a minute, on second thought, wait. Before I do that, what was this over here? What was this route? I want to backtrack a little. What was over here? In this open space. Break this. No, but don't. Ooh, what's that? Oh. Well, I'm glad I came back. I need that energy converter. Wait, what was it? Is somebody fighting? Making me nervous. I feel like a jump scare is coming. It's a lot of twists and turns in this vent. I feel like I'm crawling towards something. I hear something. That's a lot of blood. Wait, what does that say? Death is coming. I believe it. I so believe it. Jumping down there seems like... All right, don't get some glory. I don't regret that. It is a ladder. I'm a little nervous. What is this? Oh.
This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete. And the program. Reactivated under the supervision of Dr. Mahler. And what do you hope to achieve? Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
Crazy son of a bitch. He's already thinking that's about to happen to him. Oh, really now? Oh, I'm kind of glad I came in here. That was a lot of hand cannon. But what's the catch? Y'all's not just gonna let me get that for nothing. What's the catch? Death is coming. What's the catch? I've seen a lot of death is coming on the walls. I know y'all just don't give up that for free. That was a lot of hand cannon ammo. Maybe I'm just paranoid. I don't think so, though. Maybe I am. Well, either way, it was a good haul. What the fuck? Oh! Thank God you ain't seen me. I see you, buddy. So it's gotta be an easy way to switch from when you got the hand cannon out to the... Maybe not. I have to look for it. Wait, I came in this room. Okay. Did I just go around in a huge circle? No, this door wasn't open before, was it? Wait. Oh, yeah, okay. Never mind. Got turned on there for a sec. Okay. Right, now I'm on a path. He let me jump down that vent right behind him. Good. In the medical lab.
I'm in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, I gotta dig it out.
This normal room. Patients stacked in the hall. The first case came in an hour ago, and they just keep coming. We're losing control. We have to find Mahler. Where the hell is she?
She got the hell out of Dodge. Used to follow suit. Son of a bitch. You lucky I can't shoot you. Yes. Oh, ho ho. That's like another one of them spitter boys. Oh, long as they stay on the other side of the glass doors, we should be just fine. That can't be good. Ooh. Is that what I think it is? Oh, yeah, that's one of them new gauntlets that my man's had.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. Ooh. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
I will.
Will do.
Okay, so the yellow bar above my health bar. Use the grip to grab objects. Well, this should be fun. They're just not giving me a grip, so this should be.
Hold him down! He's crying! What's going on? We don't know. Just hold him! I'll get another sedative! Hurry! We got prisoners in that way!
Why is he piecing him up? Oh, what was that? Oh! Now I'm big on. Oh! Oh! Well, thank you for sitting there politely until I was done. Oh, ow. That hurts, Biggums. Got it. The inventory field. Oh, that's for my grip. Okay. Hey man, is this an inventory field or the battery field? Inventory, hold on. Alright, my inventory. Cause I may need that. So. Okay. Yeah, let me get that. There we go. Okay. See, I'm gonna get this grip down because I think that's gonna be one of my main sources of offensive. Ooh, what's this? Maintenance. Wait, it's saving. So, hold on. Well, let's back the other way. I got the goodies. Inventory full. Wait a minute. Can I use... I can't use the gym. Okay. Oh, the store. Oh, yeah. I'm glad I came back this way. And can we credits.
UJC Printing at your service.
Let's see what we got. Let me get the heaviest hat.
UGC printed, the highest quality. Print finished.
Yeah. Get the heaviest hat. Cool. We don't got enough for anything at all. Stability. I feel like we really need stability, so I'm not aiming out just right. But I'm gonna need to get to the damage node. Yes. Okay. Right bumper. Okay. Let me get that. Let me get that too. Okay. On ahead. I'm about to get this grip down. I need one more. Well, no, let me not ask one more guinea pig, because that could be a very bad ask. Oh God! Somebody saving for an afternoon snack or something? Is I know, right?
You made it!
It's gotta snow.
I'm gonna open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Oh, you said.
Hello.
We don't
give you anything. Whatever you want. But we don't want anything from you.
We're
just having fun.
Oh, wow.
No.
Okay, so humans, Gombix did that. Not the, well, yeah, because the mutant dudes are straight feral. They wouldn't think of hanging guard. So yeah. Oh wait, I gotta come across pissed off convicts too.
Looks like he's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down, nice and easy.
Where's the nice and easy part?
Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry!
Well, you said nice and easy, sir.
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly...
Another elevator. Can't wait.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that?
What the hell?
Was that a human head? Oh, Lord. Jeez. Okay, I gotta look out for that thing. Oh, wait. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Thought my dog was coming. I hear. I knew I heard you. I heard you. Oh, I thought that was a... Yeah, I don't have a... I thought that was a health injector. Uh-oh, hope I don't regret that. Oh! Another one! Get off! Oh, those are gross. Those are so gross. Oh. That's when I thought nothing could probably freak me out. Oh, that's just gross. And they're gonna be a strategy. They're gonna be like over this place randomly, aren't they? I need one of those power nodes. It's two doors back there. I need the power knob. I made a wrong turn in Albuquerque. Oh. What up, buddy? Yeah, I wanted to swing first. How you like that? How you like that? Oh God, you guys get annoying. Oh, get off me. Oh. Was that the fan or something? It's a lot of them down there. Okay, I gotta play this real smart. That spitter has to go. The other two cronies, I can handle them. That spinner gotta go. Another one behind me. Oh, it's another one of you. Nope. New ass on down here. Yup. There you go. You killed me so many times, you dick. Payback. You and your cronies. Give me something. And then you already got something. Just because. Trying to be so. It was like it was just not in the cards to be stealth. Ooh, there it go. Okay, so I need to go all the way back. I forgot about this whole time about this grip. The whole time I forgot about this grip. Guess we're in the heat of battle. Forget about the grip. I could have used it. Probably would have been smart to use it. I forgot about it. Okay, I'm gonna remember from now on. There should be no enemies between me, well, and all of them. I say that. Between me and these doors, is it? Shouldn't be. Okay. Door A or B first? Let's do this one. Whoa! I about to say. Hold on. Before we get it. Though that's the elevator. Okay, before we do that. What's over here? Skunk gun schematic. Ooh. What is that? What's that? Oh no, I need that converter. I need that. I definitely need that. Yup. Skunk gun schematic. Oh. I'm intrigued. And I'll be taking this. Thank you. That. No, it was this door down here. Okay. Oh. So it was this way that I had to go. Ooh, what's that? Oh, damn. I mean, I can't take that battery back in. Maybe probably wouldn't want you to have that. Alright, we good on this elevator, or is it gonna be the same elevator, like the same story every time we touch elevator? What in the
f- Look at the size of that thing. Elias, I'm in the elevator, I see the shoe. Elias, you there?
This is my issue with fun. And I use the word fun very sarcastic.
Elias, can you hear me?
Well, there you go. I'm calling you.
This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah. But it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
Better. But before that, where is the store at? Because I picked up a schematic. I want to know what it's worth. I want to know what a skunk gun is. Virgil over here. Oh, come on, there we go.
No time to waste, Jacob.
Hold on.
Please
wait.
Make a selection.
I got stuff to do. Skunk gun.
Please make a valid choice.
Oh, they want 800 for that boy, though. Ooh. Okay, I gotta save up for it. Okay. Alright, I'm on a gondola. So you have a cow.
The gondola, Jacob! Get on it!
I know it's life or death.
Those things.
Open that cell.
On my way.